Mark Peploe esteve presente na sala de conferências do Centro de Congressos do Estoril. O aclamado guionista, vencedor de um Oscar da Academia, partilhou experiências, vida e obra.
I became frustrated with making documentary films. I thought that if you wrote the script, you would be able to control the movie more than I did. It was an illusion, but I thought so at the time. I was much younger. And I think to write a script, you learn. Story, narrative, material is inside you, but to write the script, I think, is something you can learn. Where do I find the inspiration? In cafes, watching the world go by.